I am Marco Castillo. I'm a musician, songwriter. I play guitar, play percussion. I'm a producer as well. And I'm from Brazil, Rio de Janeiro. Music is something really magic and something really powerful, you know, in terms of communication. When I first came, I was like wondering about why I don't have an English enough. But at some point, I realized, you know what? I have the music, so what? Which better communication as the music? I did my first show at the Pyramid. And it was my sister's production. She's a belly dancer, and she invited me to do a duo. But in 1 week, I had already like a full band. Musical community, you know, they just helped me a lot since I arrived. I start to meet people, and they just, when I first met, and they said, I heard about you, and I was like scared, well, what you heard about me? I have been playing with lots of musicians here in Winnipeg since I arrived, great musicians, and I do different ensembles. I used to play just by myself in Brazil, just guitar and voice, but I'm doing here like trio, quartet, ensemble, quintet. I have a big band also called Brazilian Season. And we didn't record it yet, but we are planning to do that soon, and we are start to build a repertoire, this repertoire, upbeat repertoire. Brazil is really impressive in that way. You have different styles of music. From the jazz, rock, and reggae, and all the Brazilian rhythms like bossa nova, samba. From the north of Brazil, we have forró, afoxé, maracatu, baião, frevo, lots of different rhythms. It's a really huge variety. You know, I would like to have my Canadian musicians to bring to Brazil and do this, you know, this exchange in the culture, the music. I'm looking forward to do it for sure.